Chrisland High School VGC had her 14th annual inter-house sports competition with the theme Quest for Champions at the Recreational Park Victoria Garden City. The arrival of parents, students, and management was enormous. The arrival of the chairman, founder, Chrisland Schools Limited, High Chief Dr. Mrs. W. A. Awoshika, as the entire audience gave a standing ovation to the enigmatic woman. The 14th annual inter-house sports competition of Chrisland High School commenced with the opening prayer, followed by the national and the school anthem.
Thank you, Lord Jesus, for another annual inter-house sport, the 14th of it. Father, we bless your holy name.
The principal of Chrisland High School VGC, Mr. Gideon Igbogi, took to the stage for his welcome address.
We are grateful to you all for honoring our invitation to be part of this year's event. The physical development of a child is as important as the mental development of same. This explains why Chrisland Schools Limited places a high premium on sports.
Immediately, the match pass commenced by the different houses, such as Cedar House, Oak House, the First House, and the Pine House.
Left, right! Huh? Left, right! Halt!
Ladies and gentlemen, let's make it louder as we welcome the Royal Train of Cedar's House! Train of the Cedar's House! Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Right.
You may please
left.
Go now.
Left. Salute the judges.
The princess in the house.
Well done.
Left, right. Formate your lines.
It's my interest.
Halt. 1, 2. Right. Turn.
1, 2.
Pies out. Ladies and gentlemen, push your hands together for pies out.
Right. The house has put in a lot of effort and they have put in a lot of work.
I like Chrisland School because it gives learners opportunities to try different things such as this inter-house sport.
I like the atmosphere given by the students and the teachers. It's a real calm and motivates me to want to learn.
I like how they involve so many students in the sports and there's not leaving anyone out.
Great, they have wonderful teachers, wonderful students, a wonderful principal.
I like the diversity in our learning. Can learn different languages, different cultures, learn about different parts of the world. I like the way the teachers interact with us and stuff. Yeah.
The school is very great. It has like good education and good environment.
The class of 22, members of staff and parents were not left out of the match pass, which was very, very colorful and quite impressive.
Left, right. Left, right.
Yeah.
Back time.
This is advanced presentation.
Appreciate the teacher. The commander of the parents army is led by Mrs. Olise. Thank you, Mrs. Olise. She has not forgotten NYC days.
At the 14th annual inter-house sports of Chrisland High School VGC, the event continued with the chairman's remark by Mrs. Ibirunke Ibrahim.
I'd like to thank again the management of Chrisland School for providing this platform for them to be able to express themselves. We know that you have prepared very hard for this, and we are excited for you. We are rooting for you. We know that you're going to put up your best performance. It is a competition, even as I'd like to encourage you to enjoy yourself and put in your very best.
There was the calisthenics display by the 7-year-olds. It was quite eye-popping and quite delightful. The sports personality Wilson Okon gave his remarks.
I want to encourage us to say that sports can also elevate our status.
The track event commenced with the 100 meters senior boys and girls, 100 meters junior boys and girls, high jump, 400 meters girls and boys, 200 meters junior and senior girls and boys, 4x100 meters boys and girls, 4x100 meters mixed relay. Members of staff race, parents race, headquarters race were all part of the event of the day.
Educationally, they are very sound. The children are very respectful. They train the children to be very respectful. And in the aspect of sports, they promote sports a lot.
Chrisland School is, in fact, the best, not one, the best school. Especially when it comes to in terms of sports, education, Chrisland School is on point.
Chrisland is a very good school and they really prepared my daughter for where she is now, and I'm sure it's also preparing my son. My son is the last person here. He's in year 11 and he's doing very well.
When you're talking about school, in terms of moral discipline, you give it to Chrisland High School. They are trying. When you see Mrs. Adeyemi, you are seeing principal, you are seeing a disciplinarian, and that is what they inculcate in the students as well.
Chrisland School has been okay. It's very competitive and, you know, the facilities are good.
45 years. It's just amazing, and it's just going from strength to strength. And I can easily say the best 12 years of my life. I've been very, very happy since the moment I came to Nigeria, and Chrisland is the reason.
I can see somebody becoming a national champion here. I can see somebody, even to the Olympic level, even to the World University Games, you know, and on and on and on.
It's a wonderful school. There's a spirit of sportsmanship. It's an all-round school, so they cover both academics, sports, extracurricular. So I'm quite happy with the school.
Chrisland is a represents excellence. They invest a lot in their students. They care about them and they give them an environment to flourish, you know, and to do well.
But it's a very important part of school life, and it's what we call part of the psychomotor domain of education, which has to do with physical development of a child. So Chrisland is not taking it so easy, because we believe so much in sports.
Discipline, professionalism, etc. You can see that we are exhibiting, because all-round education is what we are exhibiting. Sport is one of the areas we don't joke with, because beyond certification, when you have your certificates, your talent also must speak wherever you find yourself.
There also was the presentation of medals and certificates to deserving athletes and houses.
In Dubai last 2 years now.
Hello, sir.
The 14th annual Interhouse Sports of Chrisland High School ended with the vote of thanks and closing prayer by Mr. Isaiah Okundele, Vice Principal at Mean.
We pray for our children that we are doing this for, that we are celebrating today. The grace to celebrate them even beyond expectations, the Lord will grant unto us in Jesus' name.
The 14th annual Interhouse Sports Competition of Chrisland High School VGC gave everyone the right pep to go home with, as everyone left delighted.
Chrisland High School VGC, show forth delight. It's just like that.